What's up, y'all? It is your girl Dasia Dionne, and I am back with another vlog. If you are new to my channel, welcome. Here we keep it real and keep it raw. And if you are a returning subscriber, hey friends, how y'all doing? How y'all doing? Okay, y'all, your girl is in a rush, but I just wanted to go on here and start this vlog. This vlog is honestly gonna be a weekly vlog, but it's starting today, Sunday. And we're coming off of homecoming, y'all. So my family is actually waiting on me because we're about to go to brunch. So, and I don't want to keep them waiting any longer, so I'm about to go ahead and head out. And I'll just see y'all at the restaurant.
What's up, y'all? Oh, okay, it's focused now. Hey, y'all.
Hey.
It's my auntie Diane.
Hey.
Right, tell them who's checking in.
And this
who's checking into the vlog.
This is Naya, the one with no edges. Yeah, it's me. Y'all ain't never seen me
the
before.
The one who need to pull out her edges.
Anija.
Mm-hmm. Your name's Anija.
I just cursed.
All right, y'all, so it's been a change of plans. We about to go to this place called Bruce Burger Bar. And that's what we got going on. Oh. Everybody say hey.
Pinnages, they following us.
Hey, y'all.
Seven, say hey.
He says so.
Okay, tell them what your TikTok name is.
This is my TikTok, Anaya Diamond, which y'all can go follow it right here.
Hold on, let it focus. Make sure y'all follow my girl.
I would like.
No problem.
I like her egg on
bread.
Uh-huh.
Extra cheese. Extra cheese.
Right.
Okay. Mayonnaise, lettuce, extra cheese, and I'll put the egg on top.
Come over here, so you can get an egg. TikTok sound, boo, not boo, trash. I'm throwing.
Tomatoes.
Not footy, but yogurt.
No, it moves like this.
It's a
foot.
Skip.
It's yellow.
You just said it when we was walking. You said they got
sushi.
Yep.
I don't care, okay. Red.
Let me check my
then fruit. No. Time up. Alright, come on, let me go.
Let me go next, Cody.
Where did my cash go?
What's your go do the same one.
She did the price of myself.
Okay. Come on. Whoa. Come on, man. Nobody should have on the long ass press on.
We can't never do no TikTok the right way.
Y'all better move their feet. Everybody gotta move their feet.
Last attempt.
Come on. What's up, y'all? So it's it's been a while since I vlogged, and I just been busy trying to balance everything that I have going on. But I'm here. But y'all know, right? Every time I do this, I feel like I'm always about to go to work. So now I'm about to go into work. But I figure, honestly, I need to stop being so stingy with the camera. So here I am, y'all. It is Tuesday, October 11th. Homecoming is over. We can do a homecoming recap, actually, when I get off of work while I do homework. And, yeah. I have to be to work in 10 minutes, and I'm already here, but shoot. I'm trying to do this little apron, whatever. I'm sick of working. But I'm gonna holler at y'all when I get off. What's up, y'all? So it is a couple hours later and I'm finally off of work and I am back home. It is like 10 o'clock now. So I'm about to go ahead and unwind, y'all, get in the shower, you know, cleanse my body, wash my face, and then I'm gonna make myself something to eat and do a little bit of homework before I go to bed and just chill.
So sick of people saying that, that I'm like lonely and emotional and like associating me with this like longing for a woman.
Yes,
or
I got it.
Yeah, I hate that, man. It bothers me so much because I don't make, you know, like I do make it.
What's happening, y'all? It is the next day. Today is Wednesday, October 12th. And your girl was off from both of her jobs today, so we in the house. Oh, sorry. Make a coffee. But guys, I'm just feeling really good this morning. It's like 11 o'clock, and I've been up since about 7. But I was laying in the bed with Arquan, and he left. But normally, y'all, when I don't have nothing to do, my hair will be wrapped. But since... yeah, I'm about to wrap it back up. Cause it's not giving. It's hunky. So, but normally my hair will be wrapped back up in a wrap, but it's not. So, but my hair is growing. Skin is glowing. Okay. Length check. Don't mind if this is in the sink, we're gonna work on them. But yeah, guys. It's 10:52. I'm about to make a coffee. I don't want breakfast, so I'm about to find something to eat that's not breakfast food. And then I'm just about to chill and watch TV. I have a study date later with my friend, so she's gonna come over. We'll probably, you know, figure that out.
So you never get to see.
Can I? Before I turn the lights on. One more time.
Before I turn the lights out, tell me who the fuck you wanna be.
Can I? Baby, can I? Baby, can I? Baby, can I? Baby, can I?
It's so bright, it feels right when it's dark.
It is a couple hours later, and I literally,
hold on.
I literally just been laid up. Chilling. But right now, I'm about to make some mozzarella sticks. But I'm like, you know, let me talk to my friends. But y'all, when I tell y'all, I'm over here tearing this veggie tray up. I got a veggie tray from Kroger. And it's got broccoli, celery, cauliflower, and carrots. But I'm gonna be honest with y'all. The only things I eat in here, I eat everything except the celery. I don't really like celery. But I like the broccoli, I like the cauliflower, and the carrots. And I got the munchies. In my spare time, I like to fiddle with Mary Jane. And I'm trying to, you know, go choose healthier options rather than sitting on a couch eating some Doritos. I'm gonna have some vegetables. Holla. Let me make these damn mozzarella sticks. Y'all, when I say I don't have nothing to watch on TV, y'all, I don't have nothing. I've just been watching vlogs all day. And I'll be honest, sometimes I don't feel like watching vlogs. I want to watch a good show. And there's literally nothing. I, you know, I like my reality TV, so I was watching Real Housewives. So, I told y'all earlier that, I told y'all earlier that I'm supposed to have a study session with my friend. That's still going on. We just haven't picked a time. But we are. Yo, I'm just so happy to be off. I woke up really tired. And I'm just like, you know what? Thank God I can get some rest. I didn't feel good in the morning anyway. And I'm just like, wow, I'm off. Thank God. But really on the agenda today is just to do some homework, do some cleaning. And no, I think today's just gonna be chill, do homework, and then tomorrow's gonna be cleaning. I do need to fold some clothes, and I might as well put a load in the washer because we have a lot of clothes. And we're kind of backed up on laundry. But other than that, y'all, we're chilling. But I'm just about to go back to what I was doing. I'm about to eat these mozzarella sticks and see what time my friend wants to go on our study game.
He's not even getting my phone. Dickhead.
Where you park at, cuz? Little Chucky. If you eat cookies like that, you okay? Nothing. I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to
you. Got nothing to say, don't say
you it. Always want somebody to talk to you. You love when I talk to you. You love hearing my voice.
Oh shit! It's 6:15.
Hey, yo! I just woke up, and my man just got home not too long ago. We about to go get some dinner.
Arby's. We have the meat.
We still want that.
Do you not want it, babe?
Yes, I'm just saying.
Don't ask me. I know what I want. You, it'd be you.
If it's something different over there, I might get that though.
I'm getting Arby's. I
okay!
I had my mindset on Arby's ever since I was at practice today.
You don't know what all Arby's.
Don't you need to attend a Zoom meeting?
Okay, yeah, let me attend this meeter.
Can you do this practice? And attend that damn Zoom meeting? We get in trouble. This is daddy and slow, this is years, put another one of those ideas. So hold on, don't let me go. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hey. So hold on, enough.
So Monday, 11 November 21st through Wednesday, November 23rd. At this point, we already have a.
Hey, can I have a?
If y'all eat Arby's, let me know in the comments, because my friend Maya, she always, y'all know who Maya is. Y'all, she always talking shit about Arby's. Arby's go stupid.
Arby's
clap. You just gotta get the right shit. And I used to work at Arby's, so I know they food not nasty.
I forgot to give me a buffalo sauce.
And I've like seen the food with my own eyes. Y'all, Arby's ain't dirty, I promise y'all. Because if they was dirty, I would not be eating it. And my friend, y'all, my friend Maya eat White Castle. Yeah, for I just aired your business. But she, okay, let me not say I just aired my. She only eat
White
it.
White Castle isn't
it? But she only eat it, and we own. I'ma say we, because I can't just say
you,
she.
Yeah, y'all disgusting.
But no, Maya's nasty. And friend, when you hear this, Maya only nasty because she get they cheeseburgers. So if you want to talk shit about you.
McDonald's.
What
the fuck? You get a White Castle cheeseburger.
Yes, Maya will fuck that cheeseburger up. All right, we're not going to do too much on my friend, though. But friend, don't do too much on me about Arby's, for real. Y'all, look at my hair. Somebody gonna come over, y'all, when I get home. When we get home. And we just gonna watch the new episode of Impact.
What's Impact?
I ain't even watched the second episode. That's because I don't got BT Plus, so I just be waiting to go over my friend's house because they got BT Plus. Hell, it's about time they share that password. But yeah, y'all, we just went on our food, baby. Tell them what you got.
I got a chicken sandwich, some fries, a lemonade, and some mozzarella sticks.
Mm-hmm. And I got a chicken sandwich and some fries and some some jalapeno bites with the bronco berry sauce that I'm gonna eat on the way home. But see, I think when people think of Arby's, they think of just roast beef. Ew. Who was eating that? Not me. I'd be the first to let y'all know.
That's what get Arby's their bad name, roast beef.
Exactly. But you know, they don't say they ain't got the meats for nothing. They ain't just trying to waste their breath or meats. They got chicken.
Turkey.
Y'all, she texted me right now talking about, y'all, look. Hold on. She talking about Arby's, bitch, ew. I'm talking about, so good. Y'all, look outside. It's definitely giving falling. I know I love fall. It was supposed to rain today. I was pretty pumped. I was sitting up waiting for the rain. Arby's just got busy out of nowhere. But you know what, y'all? That's cool, because I'm going to holler at y'all when I get home. Well, when we get home. Baby. Say, y'all, why am I walking to the car to go to McDonald's to get some freaking french fries for me and my boyfriend? Mind you, it's like 10 o'clock, but that's fine. My friend just left, y'all, and I didn't really vlog because I really didn't feel like it. Sorry, bad vlogger. Y'all, it be so packed in our parking garage. And I know whoever just parked on the wall right here gonna try to take my parking spot. So what I'm about to do is just sit in the car, because I'm not about to be parking on the side of the parking garage, nor am I about to park on the street. So that's dead. So we just gonna sit here for a while. I'm so sorry, y'all. Somebody just took my parking spot. Yeah, the line at McDonald's is always jumping, and they be having a nerve to move extra slow. Like, put the pedal to the metal. I'm so irritated. Now he's talking about, can I get 3 double cheeseburgers? Are you kidding me? I'm about to tell his ass no, you cannot. But yeah, guys, I really haven't vlogged much today, But I really haven't done anything, and I just didn't want to be in front of the camera sitting there because I really just needed this day off to zen and kind of just relax, because I've been all over the place, y'all. Like, your girl does not have no balance. I don't have any structure, and I feel like I'm kind of just all over the place, but I really can't function like that. Like, I'm an organized girl. So I'm really just trying to find a balance between working two jobs, remaining social, being a student, a full-time student. Like, it's a lot. But, and then, like, I just really, like, my relationship with God can be stronger, and I am just, like, really just all over the place. So I really just needed this day to get myself together. And I'm off tomorrow, but I do have class in the morning, and I actually have a midterm, which I am pretty cool about. I don't really feel too, like, shaky about it. Of course, I always get nervous before a test, but that's nothing. And y'all, why does hella cars keep pulling up? I would hate to work here at these type of hours, because, child, no. I would be telling everybody, no, you can't get no food. Mm-mm-mm. And open 24 hours is insane. I mean, I'm not complaining because I'm hungry, and so is my boyfriend, but I don't know. If I worked here, oh, I would be livid. But luckily, the line's kind of moving just a little bit, but not much. You know what? But honestly, y'all, when I get back, I'm going to probably end the vlog for today. Because I'm not about to do anything, take a shower, and go to bed. Y'all, I tried to vlog last night and give y'all some of my skincare, like, deets. But my damn camera died, and I was salty. I don't want nobody to be in my vlog. My damn camera died, y'all, and I was salty as hell. I think this is a better angle anyway. Good morning. Good morning, friends. It is the next day, and it is Thursday, October 13th, and I'm getting ready for class. It's 8:44, and I'm tired a little bit, huh? I'm dead. Why the cats over there playing?
Oh, literally, bro, both of them. She go come over here and step over
though. But yeah, y'all. I'm just getting dressed. Last time we spoke, it was last night, and your girl was at McDonald's, and da, 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 da. I ended up coming home, eating, doing my little one too, then I went to bed. Now it's the next day, I'm off today, thank God. All I have to do is class and some homework. So today's gonna be a really chill Thursday. I really wanna go out to eat. I want to get some tacos with my friends. So I don't know what I should do. Because I want some Mexican food. Mm-mm-mm. Okay, y'all. But I'm about to finish getting ready. And I'll probably see y'all in the car. Well, I might not take my camera today because my first class, I have my journalism class. We have a midterm, so I can vlog. And then my next class right after that literally follows up by, and I don't really plan on vlogging. And then after that, I have a break, so I'm going to be back home. So I might as well just vlog for y'all then. But I might vlog on my phone so y'all can, like, see me walk to class and yada, yada, yada. Head in the clouds, I can't come down. Okay, so your girl's kind of dressed, and I'm stepping out of my comfort zone because I never wear hoops, but I think they look cute. Then I got, like, a messy little ponytail, a little bit with a side part, edgy. I'm just wearing this plain white shirt that I got from Forever 21. These jeans are from Fashion Nova. Y'all see they hug. I'm just about to find like a little hoodie or something to throw on top of here, but cute. Or I might just wear like this cardigan I have. So I'll show y'all at the end. Chica wanted to say hi, y'all. Say good morning. No? Say good morning, Ruru. All right, y'all, we about to head out. I'm about to head out and go to class and whatnot. So I'll just holler at y'all when I get out of class and stuff. Have a good day. Saying I'll apologize. Is you with me? How'd you... Wait. What she said? Is you with me? How could you ever deceive? Pay back some diss. Give money. Yes. But hey, y'all. How y'all doing? Your girl is back home. Class was okay. I had two classes. Kind of just came home and was just like, fuck it. When y'all see, look at this, y'all. My friend made sure she pressed my shit, but she burnt me a little bit in the process, for sure. But that's fine. That's fine. But honestly, y'all, your girl is starving. So, I'm about to make some food. Because, yeah, we need to eat. I really want some Chipotle, but because I really don't feel like cooking. But then I also want the seafood ramen, but I don't think I have any shrimp. Honestly, y'all, I think, but see, I'm supposed to go out to eat today with my friend. So if I go get Chipotle, that's kind of like double whammy. But I really want some Chipotle. So I think that's what we're about to do. Let's go get some Chipotle, y'all. I also wanted to put y'all on. If you don't feel hydrated enough, you need to get you some liquid IV. Arquan put me on, y'all. When I tell y'all, I'll drink a liquid IV like once a day, I'm not gonna lie, maybe two. And y'all, I feel so hydrated, just so like dehydration relief very fast. And they have different flavors. So make sure y'all try it. You can find this at on Amazon. But I just wanted to really just tell y'all that. Oh, and I also have some more information to tell y'all about my Depop. I created a Depop account and I have hella clothes that are going to go on there for sale. I'm going to put all my information in there. But I'll touch more on that when I get back from getting my food and we just eat and chew. Y'all, I be so irritated when I'm on my way to get some food because it be jumping. Like, bro. So irritating. And I can't see. And y'all, when I tell y'all it be cars everywhere, and I know Chipotle jumping, I just know. Like, I have a strong feeling. What are you doing? I'm back home, y'all. It's like every time I go to the Chipotle, y'all, they're out of something. Or they want to be stingy. And it's like, I don't know if y'all saw this tweet, but it's like, as a Chipotle worker, why are you yelling down the line that I got double chicken? Mind your business. Mind it. But I want to know, what y'all getting on your Chipotle bowls? Because... I get cheese, sour cream. I'm not gonna lie, the cheese, sour cream, and corn make the bowl. If they don't got that, I'm turning around and I don't want the bowl no more. Eat my food. So I'm gonna have that y'all a little later.
What's up, y'all? So it's a little later and your girl is about to head out and go out to eat. And I'm wearing the same outfit from earlier. I just switched my shoes. I had on some platforms. Now I'm just wearing some regular slippers. Because I don't really feel like wearing shoes and whatnot. And yeah, I still got my hoops in, y'all. I'm feeling like that girl when the hoops on. And then after the taco spot, we're going somewhere new. After the taco spot, though, we're going to go to the movies with our other two friends. So I'm going to take y'all along with me. And let's go. Throw your hands in the air if you's a true player.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my life right from the source. Yeah.
Let's see what I get. Okay, I thought we had this little restaurant, whatever. But like, it's loud a little bit, and I don't want to get copyrighted. But it's a cool little spot.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
You ain't sure yet, but I'm for ya. All I could want, all I could wish for, nights alone.
Thank you.
We save as souvenirs. There's more time, I want to get more time. Give my whole life. Never gonna be my whole guy. Hate to leave a college.
Okay.